Now, breaking news in Norfolk. Chopper 10 earlier was above a scene at 13th View Boat Ramp where a car was in the water.
Someone on a personal watercraft spotted it this afternoon. Here's video from the ground of the car being pulled out just minutes ago. It does not appear anyone was inside that car.